Y'all are, of course, passing from the Little River into the Withlacoochee. And the Withlacoochee over here goes 60 or 70 miles.
Oh, wow.
That is amazing.
And even though it looks smaller, all the early people that studied this said the Withlacoochee is the master, even though it looked, and that's why it kept the name. And the Little River here, the last, don't know how many different Native American names it had through the century. But the last one is recorded. It's written down. And this, the Little River here, the actual last Native American name was Akakulukuchi. And I wouldn't mind it if they started using that again. Except we have the Acapulco River and the Ocotlani River. One in Brooks County. In fact, on your run here to the Suwannee, you will go by where the Acapulco enters the Withlacoochee. So it may be there's so many ox that they left it little.
But there you go.
I think they at least ought to put one of those brown historic signs out there on it that says Acapulco. So we're just glad the name got recorded. So
tell them about the boat. The boat that Troutville bought to run down the river.
They thought they could get to the Gulf.
Yeah, that.
Oh. Well, some... good to see you. You know, people have to try to find a way that they're going to establish something and
live on
and have a big enterprise. And they thought they could run a steamboat from here to the Suwannee River. It did not happen.
Yeah, I can see some issues.
Thank you so much. This is so cool. Thank you for the donuts.
Oh,
the donuts are amazing.
All righty.